In his famous poem, Howl, Allen Ginsberg compared American society to Moloch, a pagan god who demanded child sacrifices from his worshippers. Moloch is a metaphor for an overly mechanized and conformist society in which individuality and childlike wonder are destroyed. Society is a cruel machine demanding the sacrifice of all passion and innocence.